Very well, that's it with the free preview of my Savegame System course from Udemy. If you want to dive deeper into the topic and learn how you can utilize JSON to save your games and maybe even create a little bit more sophisticated Savegame solutions where the JSON files are created automatically from your classes and even encrypted so your users can't tamper with them, you might want to head over to Udemy and get my course at a discount. You can find a link to the discounted course in the description below, and maybe I will see you there.